Thank you.
Good morning, eminent scholars, honored guests, and ladies and gentlemen. It is a great pleasure indeed for me to welcome you to the National Level Technical Symposium for Active Learning and Independent Study organized by the Mechatroy. I am very happy and grateful that so many distinguished students have come from both home and abroad to share their knowledge and experience and to explore better ways of educating our future leaders. I would like to take this opportunity to express my deep appreciation for Associate Professor and HOD Dr. Sivasankar and keynote speech for this symposium.
The beloved chief guest of today's function, Sri J. Kumaran, General Manager, HR and CB, Bharat Heavy Electricals Limited, Tiruchirappalli. The program coordinator, Professor Radhika, Secretary of Mechatroy, Mr. Vel Kumar of Final Year Mechanical. Joint Secretary, Mr. Dhanavir of Third Year Mechanical Engineering. Faculty members, delegates from Ananda, 2017. Thiratum Sodia 2017 is the name of symposium which is all, that is Association for the Advancement of Mechanical Engineers. Thiratum Sodia, it is a name which is derived from throttling is the process where the pressure of the gas, when you keep a mass flow rate as constant and if you are reducing the pressure of any fluid, automatically the velocity of the fluid will be increased. The speed of the gas will be increased, the speed of the engine will be activity. If you are reducing your own pressure, Zodia means they have added the abbreviations. E means eternal, X means mysterious, I means inspire, A means absolute. So such a way they have coined the title for symposium, Thiratum. But all the papers will be given for presentations and the best paper will be selected and they will be awarded. After that, we will be having Mr. Mechanic. Mr. Mechanic is an event where the best personality will be selected based on theoretical as well as the practical knowledge. First, the theoretical knowledge will be tested. After that, we will be conducting some experiments by means of lathe. Based on this evaluation, the best will be selected. Who will be called as Mr. Mechanic? Then we will be having technical quiz. Then we will be having design stall. We are having the SolidWorks software. Using the SolidWorks software, they have to design the models. Then best will be the rocketry in the team. Then Spooky Fan, then Mr. B.
Please be seated. Students standing at the right side, please be seated. With praise and praise to the Almighty, I stand before you today for the inauguration of the Department of Exodia 2K17. It is very, very great. But today, male members. As far as notion in Tamil Nadu being right instituted some 50 years ago, after 5 decades, only few women come forward to take up this branch, not because they are inferior, and why only few women right come for this department. And that from be mightier, and it's right the choice of boys going to be far beyond women, I have to accept. And a great applause for them, because today the mechanical department of electronics and all the walls for electronics will come and the market is going to pick up. And that's the reason we always say the departments are right branched out, only you have to explore the world of work, you have to work together. Working with one department or expertising one department, boys have demonstrated the talents by giving lot many demonstrations like models outside the administrative block. There are lot many models all are outdated. I'm very sorry to tell, alignment with what is happening in the world, that is very important. Sengipati might be exposed to lot many items, but you have so many, right? Internet connectivity and AI, artificial intelligence, is the role of mechanical engineers today. And 3D, that's going to be a small college or a big college in a rural area, that is not going to stop you moving forward. Moving forward can happen wherever you are located, and you have to be globally certified. And that's why we always say the vision of the Directorate of Technical Education is going to be something state and the world even, because there are a lot many schemes. But of Pradesh is another, very various colleges, whether the college is going to be located, doesn't mind. The college has been very recent on, and one national secret of life is not understanding, it is the creativity model of select models. By coming out with automobiles like bike and then helicopter model or aeroplane model also, but that would have been created that way. Even today, right, it will be shared for the thing. It's going to be one area where it probably, right, the marketing is going to be very great, and it's going to be a dollars per the field for that factor. So, right, you should keep lot many papers focusing on that. Congratulate the Department of Faculty team as well as the student team for coming out and organizing this session. Right, congratulate, right, the whole team, the young authors from various colleges who have come here and present the talents today on the technical event.
One system is net connect, and I'm open.
You know pretty well why this song. Probably the skills, the soft skills of students will be encouraged in every college to conduct this sort of, in the sense, seminars being tools. We have lot many tools. Seems are going to be has to be there so that we will be knowing, and a healthy competition will be happening among the students in order to, right? It is a process, and obviously this process should happen, and you should encourage me. Face will be entering directly to the world of work. They don't have much time to transform. Whereas the third year will be having one more complete year, it not transform totally to red, will be having another 2 years. First year probably they have another 3 years, and so on and so forth. And this is the tradition, right? And this is going to become the culture of the college. And whenever you conduct this sort of programs, obviously you compare how other departments are exhibiting the talents, and obviously my department should, right, perform better. And this is one way of jealous. It is going to be the envy that is going to be the necessary evil. Everyone has to have that virtue and that to be developed in a proper manner. And when you perform by presenting lot many papers, the paper, the cutting edge technology of that particular department, what is happening in suspension of automobiles, all these items to be taken care of. And I congratulate the team again and hope you move ahead. You have to have total engineering knowledge in the domain. You, right, have to live there for this 4 years program. That is mechanical engineering for that matter. Sometimes multidisciplinary area, some boys from other departments are studying what is happening, and as a person from, right, other department, what perception I have in the department, probably some students might be delivering certain papers on, right, mechanical study for that matter. So what are we the problem, and then it's totally the problem, and then how the solutions are going to arise. When I was quickly talking to the chief guest, limited to chief, he came out with not up to the mark. That is the observation he made. And as students probably, we also may get similar, we might be in a position to accept everything, but one great thing what we did in college, all the problems. Thank you. again Yvonne from the Department of Electronics, whereas all the right applications are from mechanical side. So it is understanding concurrent education is going to be another virtue, a graduate attribute of complex problems. Complex problem in the sense, even see the number of chairs, right, the process probably some chairs happen whenever you do.
Very good morning to all of you. Respected Principal, Government College of Engineering, Sengipetti, Tanjore, Dr. R.S.D. Vagidabanu, Head of the Department, Dr. S. Sivashankar, faculties, dear students, and all other invitees. I am really honored to be with you. It is really amazing to see all this kind of arrangement, this symposium by the MECOL to take. Really, I am very happy to be with you. How the students are in engineering college, take care of the students. On this occasion, I thank Principal T. Irians to all of you. 2 weeks back, Dr. Satya, Assistant Professor from NIT, he came online. Sir, would you like to address some engineering college student? It will be the March end. So I said, okay, let me see. I never seen this government engineering college in 1976. Those days, you know, the facility from Switzerland, Keplon turbine. That kind of unique facility we had, and we enjoyed the life throughout our life. How we learn. Friends, people, please listen so that when they attend the class, then when you undergo test or assignment, another 25% you will learn. When you come to real world, you learn 95%. That is the professor used to talk on impulse turbine, reaction turbine, all those things. The features of the turbine. Friends, when I was posted at turbine shop, really it was totally different, but I had imagination about turbine. So that is the way the life is going on. Open mind to learn some of the things, then only you can go to next stage. When we were normally, they give about 1 year training. During the training period, first 6 months will be like a college days. They give lot of input in the product. Then you will be asked to give your choice about your option for the department. So those days, everybody used to have interest. Of course, now the graphics is production, maintenance, accident service, various functions. So when my turn came, the committee chairman asked me, production, no other department, this is the only vendor. So Hindi, little bit I know, when I was there in college, my seniors used to attend daily and all. That way, we had an opportunity to learn Hindi on another person. So that day I learned Hindi, Prathamik, Madhyamik, local language, Telugu. That's an extent of Urdu. It was totally different experience to understand the culture of the people, understand the process, understand the many things. Those days, you know, money maker.
The value is about do some work and you can